I'm a lot more emotional than I was before, simply because I almost died. Pretty hard to come closer than I came. I came home from working a usual 10 to 12 hour day as a veterinarian, and I bent over to open a dresser drawer, and I felt like I had difficulty swallowing a pill, although I hadn't taken a pill. And I just felt a little pressure between my shoulders, and that was it. So of course I ignored it as a busy woman and went about my weekend at that point. Saturday, I felt more pressure around my neck. And at that point I thought, am I having a heart attack? And I had still continued to work. I went to the gym and I felt such an increased pressure around my neck that it scared me. Tuesday, I worked and went to my chiropractor, who strongly suggested I go to the ER immediately. I took a helicopter ride from Glens Falls Hospital to here, and within 40 minutes, I was being prepped for surgery. I had a type A dissecting aortic aneurysm that I inherited most likely from my father, who passed away from this condition 22 years ago. And I did not know that it was an inheritable condition, but mine was pretty bad. I was at the cusp of death. I was given two other hospitals to choose from, and it was a gut feeling to come here. And I truly believe, had I not been in the care of Dr. Britton, that I wouldn't be standing here today. He saved my life, hands down. I had a man I had never met standing in front of me, and I had to put my life, my trust, in his hands completely. We, as surgeons and medical professionals, we always say we're just doing our job. But for some people, there is a God-given talent and a skill that they possess that at that point in time in an individual's life is exactly what they needed in order to survive. He was that man with that skill at that time that I needed. And thank God I chose Albany Med. I had no idea the quality care this facility could give until I needed it. I'm doing fabulous, absolutely fabulous. I think it has everything to do with where I was, when I was, and how I was treated during my illness. If you need quality emergent care, which was my experience, I wouldn't go anywhere else.